Demeet Gaming presents.
Hi there, and welcome to the third season of Subsistence on HardCore. And yeah, I didn't do much last night. I made a BCU, just so we have one. And that's just about it. I did also chop these two trees, so don't need to check those. Let's go check the trap. And hopefully we can go out and find a lot of nails today. Come on. That would be nice. So, let's go cook up this chicken. Look a little bit like a bag. Let's go check. Come on. Ah, it's a crate. See the copper, but we are gonna have to rescue that chicken. There we go. Fill up the fire again. Put this stuff away. And here we go. Loot. Let's find some loot. So, hopefully we'll be able to find a lot of nails today. I mean, it's a lot more fun missing wood rather than nails. Holy crap, that bear was way too close. Why it didn't see us, I do not know. Instead. Nice. So let's see, can we get this carrot? I believe we can. Nice. That is nice. I'm not gonna focus too much on small game, that's why I don't mind running a lot today. And we'll let the fire go out as well, don't need to worry about that. Should be able to make another... Oh, that's copper. I thought it was a fire. Yeah, we should be able to make another fire starter. When they're that close, I'm not gonna let them walk by me. this copper because I don't want to be needing copper. I want to have way too much. I know I said I wasn't gonna focus on small game, but for some reason they are making it easy on me, so might as well. Oh, that's more copper. Let's go this way around. I got confused by that deer, so I wasn't paying enough attention. Where in the world did I put that arrow? It should have landed somewhere around here. Looking for arrow. There we go. That was pretty well hidden. Yeah, I was kinda expecting a storm today. I was also hoping that it wouldn't happen. Sometimes it's okay to be lucky with the weather and all. Yeah, I thought as much. I don't think it's following us. Hear it, and I don't think it would. It didn't really seem that close. So yeah, I kind of screwed my idea. I had gotten it into my head that I wanted to go to the valley. Idea today, because the valley has a lot of animals and I don't think we're gonna be able to hear anything if we go there. So let's stay safe instead. Damn it. That's my biofuel. At least now I know we can make a fire starter. Keep the proteins up. Thought about it, but then no. You thought you could trick me by hiding behind a tree. Okay, these bears are really not shy in any way. This way. Is that a rabbit? It does look like one. right in front of it. Oh, let's grab these plants. Pretty sure I saw a blueberry. Well, maybe it turned into a strawberry. I'm not gonna complain about that. I mean, strawberries are a lot better than blueberries. I see you, onion. Two fibers and a bear. Really nowhere. Ah, that's a wolf. Okay. Well, let's walk slowly this way. It's difficult to play the game and think of something to say when you have a storm like this. You just lose all focus. Maybe it's kind of the opposite. You just totally focus on not dying. Might as well add more chickens to the feast. Let's head this way. Grab the scrap up here. Let's not go that way. The moose isn't like the pigs. That'll start attacking you once they get scared. That would be really cruel if the moose did that as well. I mean, as long as we got that one, I guess, weak or something like that, where moose is highly aggressive, that's fine. Don't need more time of the year for that. Oh man, look at this. Gotta grab these no matter what's here. There we go. Did see some hit points before. Thought it was a bear, but maybe it lived. Stay up there, wolf. Right, let's eat some more stuff. God, look at all these chickens. Tree. That was a bit weird. That was way off. I don't know why I even took that shot. I saw you, wolf. Not falling for that today. Maybe tomorrow, but not today. Okay. We need wood. Today. I was kind of hoping for at least 4 times as many. Yeah, apparently not today. Really stupid. At least you know one thing for sure, and that is all the animals close to you, they know exactly where you are. Certain, we can't complain about the amount of loot bags and crates. I saw that chicken, but it saw me first. Chicken go. Okay. Well, at least the storm is over. That just makes so much difference. Let's grab the fiber. We'll slowly move towards the base again. That is another crate. Got a bear over there. Should have a wolf around here somewhere. Or maybe it was a wolf. Ah, it was a wolf. Well, still playing on hardcore because all of this loot everywhere. It seems like I get less loot on normal than I'm doing right now, at least today in this game. I have had way, way worse loot days on normal. Not on easy though. Easy is just easy. There's just nothing else to say about it. It is just easy. Well, let's go this way. Hopefully we can find a little bit more loot. Preferably nails, but yeah. Doesn't really seem like it. Wondering why that chicken was standing so still for so very long. Guess it was tired or something like that. Gee, chicken, I am gonna catch you. Just because you keep stopping in front of me. Well, I'm not now, because you're running straight towards that wolf. Damn you. Okay. Now we don't really need the chicken anyway. You can't really hammer planks up with chickens. Well, I guess you could if you really wanted to, but yeah, they just tend to stick a lot better with nails. Too early there. I think we need to hit it there. Yeah, there we go. Kind of going down, but we should have some time left, at least enough time to find another crate. If you catch my drift game. Well, grab the scrap instead. One wall will be quite enough, because we kind of do need to make more arrows again, because someone keeps using them. tomorrow. Tomorrow evening-ish. Krabby Bear. So we should be safe now. Starter. There we go. So. Do I want to make an extra? Sure, why not? Why not? It's not like we are rolling around in matches today, so might as well make one. The fire disappears for some reason. So we're down to two arrows again. Damn it, that sucks. There we go. Bear moved away. Grab this fiber safely. Cool. Ooh, we need to convert a lot of these. I guess we'll start making these fuel bricks as well. I'm not gonna use them on the the campfire, mainly because I feel like it's a waste. But at least we got them, or started to build them up for the wood burner. So we got 28 nails, that's not bad at all. At least for now, and we'll need a lot of other stuff, but yeah, I have some ideas I want to test out here that should work or could work. So I'm not really gonna be able to tell you too much because, yeah. It doesn't make sense telling people that I'm gonna do stuff that later on won't work and then I'm not gonna do it, so. It's kinda like that idea I had about traveling from one end of the map to the other with all of your base. All except stuff that you make in the BCU or requires a BCU, but everything else you should be able to move by traversing the skies. But don't recommend people doing that. Anyways, I won't be putting this up today. I'll leave it for the next video. So, that being said, I think we're just gonna end it here. I mean, it is raining. Anyways, thanks for watching. Do hope you enjoyed the episode. If you didn't, hit that dislike button. If you did, please hit that like button. It just makes a lot more sense, and it's easier for me to understand if you put that button. It's just a really good indicator. Anyways, thanks for watching. Have a fantastic day, and bye.
Please subscribe, like, and share. Thanks for watching.